What'd you say to them?
I said he was pretty good, except he goes in and out every once in a while.
In and out? Wendy, the man's got dementia.
I know, but they only had beds for people who were more independent. I thought if we could just get him in there.
Why are you wasting our time on fantasies?
She said she would put him on one of the waiting lists. I mean, Jesus, I'm just doing it for Dad.
Dad's not the one that has a problem with the Valley View.
No, I'm just trying to improve the situation. Is that a crime?
There's nothing wrong with Dad's situation. Dad's situation is fine, but he's never going to adjust to it if we keep yanking him out of there. All right, and actually, this upward mobility fixation of yours, it's counterproductive and frankly pretty selfish.
Selfish?
Yeah, because it's not about Dad. It's about you, you and your guilt. That's what these places prey upon.
I happen to think it's nicer here. Well,
of course you do. Because you're the consumer that they want to target. You're the guilty demographic. The landscaping, the neighborhoods of care, they're not for the residents, they're for the relatives. People like you and me who don't want to admit to what's really going on here.
Which is what, John?
People are dying, Wendy. Right inside that beautiful building right now, it's a fucking horror show. Right, and all this wellness propaganda and the landscaping, it's just there to obscure the miserable fact that people die. And death is gaseous and gruesome, and it's filled with shit and piss and rotten stink.